Well, hello there. Just got done with an exam today, and you probably just got your master's acceptance result a few days ago, so congratulations if you got accepted. Hard work has been paid off. It's been a while since you applied. It's even been longer since you're thinking about applying to KI. So now you get your result. I don't know why you're still watching this video. Just go celebrate. But after your celebration, come back to this video because information will start flowing your way very frequently. Information just come in your face, in your face, in your face. You don't know. And there's a lot of confusion. So what's next? Let me show you. First is to remember that you need to reply to your acceptance. You'll have a bit of time to think about whether coming here or whether master's program that accepted you is what you really want. There's no pressure at all, as long as you reply within the deadline specified in your application results or the results email that they gave you. So take a few days, sleep on it, discuss with your friends, your family, your teachers, your professors, just to get more perspective. Some might just change your mind, so just get to talk to people. Migrations, I would say, is a pretty tedious process, and it's a good time after that. Start looking into what documents you need and plan out how to get them. Some documents are easy to get, but some are takes very long time to get, surprisingly. Bank statement might take a month. Translation might take even longer. So read up on Migrations Vacats on website. See under coming to study masters, what do you need for apply for migration or resident permit? Speaking of the documents you need, you would need to pay your first installment of tuition. If you're unfortunate like me that you're out of EU, I would recommend talking to someone in your network that has experience transferring money across border into EU or even paying tuition to KI, that learn which channel is the cheapest, most reliable, and fastest. Because if you think about it, a small chunk of really big tuition money is still a very big chunk of money. So save whatever you get, 1%, 2%. Next step, after paying your tuition, do your research about the place. Get to know about Stockholm, how to survive Swedish winter. Go watch that video. Go watch all of our videos and go to Student Block KI, Google it. Lots of information, clear a lot of confusion and answers a lot of questions. So definitely do your research and preparation. A related tip that was offered to me by my classmate is, I think also pretty genius tip to be honest, is to talk to seniors from your country in the program or in just in KI that get to know what you need. Some things you'll need to buy from whatever you're from because we're not gonna find it in Sweden. Or some things you don't need to buy because it's cheaper here. Very few things, but it might happen. Next step, after knowing them from your research and talking to people, is to buy whatever you need and sell whatever you don't need. Because maybe the things you don't need that you don't bring to here, you'll not get to see them in 2 years. So it might be a good idea to sell them before you come here, honestly. Last tip of the day, very important tip, is to check up on COVID-related travel news. Last year, today, April 2020, COVID just started everywhere in the world. A lot of confusion among airline company, customs, across borders, travels. But now after a year, I think everything is more organized if it's not a complete chaos. You definitely get to read up on them on websites or send people emails and just ask them about it. And if there's more extra rule that you need to get to know before you fly, such as how long do you need a negative COVID test if you need any, and make sure you are clear to transfer at whatever you need to transfer at. Because if you don't get to transfer, you don't get to come to the final destination. So every step along the way, okay? Get prepared. That's it for the video. If you still have more questions, you can also leave a comment down below. I'll personally make sure you get the answer, okay? That's a promise. But until then, see you in a few months, maybe? Bye!